I'm sorry, are not enough people paying attention to you? Hunter. My name is Jamie Kaskowski. I'm 35 years old, and I'm a professional dog handler. I've been showing dogs professionally for about 7 years now. I groom and show dogs. This is Hunter. He's an Airedale Terrier. I love this dog. He's tough to live with sometimes, but I wanted to be a doctor. When I graduated college, I didn't want to go to school anymore. I decided that much. And I always groomed dogs on the side. A position opened up with a handler. She asked me if I could work for her, and I loved it. Oh, he's been doing this a long time. Really long hours. You groom, you train. You're basically always working. I was in Florida in January for 2 weeks for 10 days of dog shows. And I had 6 dogs with me living in a van. It's a crazy life, but if you like it, it's fun. Come on, bud. It's time. Ten Airedales will walk into the ring. They all go around together. The judge goes over each dog individually, and they check their, you know, they touch them, and they look at their bite, and they look at everything and check and see that they conform to the standard. Well, he could win best of breed. He could win best of opposite sex. Anything can happen. That was pretty awesome. It's the first ribbon I've ever gotten at Westminster. Hunter won an award of merit, but he didn't win best of breed. The dog that won best of breed is a very nice dog, and he's beaten Hunter some in the past, so he's a deserving dog. Hunter was a little silly, but he did okay. So I'm happy with that. You are a goofball.